Hello, this is Kelly with The Way Home with Bits and Pieces, and we're going to talk about our Mitzi today. This is Bob and Kelly's Mitzi Moo, our precious little doggy. She's part beagle and part chihuahua, and we got her about three and a half years ago, and she was just 2 years old. Well, we were given to her. My son had three chihuahuas. The chihuahua gave babies, and she was one of the babies. Well, my son gave the dog to an uncle who was quite old. In the meantime, he had passed away. He was quite old, and he had spoiled this baby like you wouldn't believe. She was fed shrimp and scallops to eat. So when we got her, and he was so very close to her, and she would sit outside with him and just watch the squirrels when he was sitting outside. Dog that we had ever owned, and we have fallen in love with her, and she is just a precious little girl. She had a lot of obvious, just basic training, because she's quite the watchdog. She's quite the little doggy of keeping an eye on us to see that we're okay all the time. She loves to go for walks, and she will sit right in front of my husband. Whenever we use the word walk, she just goes bananas with that, waiting for her chain or whatever to be put on to take her for a walk. And we do have a couple pictures of her. Yes, that's you, Mitzi. We're talking about you. Precious little Mitzi Moo. So anyway, she's sitting here just watching me as I bring up her name. She's very fussy. She will not eat dog food. She loves peppers. She loves carrots. And she loves to eat like ham and turkey. She'll eat a hot dog. She will not touch any kind of dog food that we have given her. So we have her sitting on our little cushion here, and we just wanted to share a small little bit of video of our baby Mitzi, and she's our precious little girl. So I hope everybody enjoys watching this little puppy, and we love everyone, and God bless.